What is it?
Damn it all! The whole place is swarming with horrors. We need to get out of here fast!
Wait, Riki. Some of our people are injured.
Leave them behind.
We don't have the numbers to sit around defending the wounded.
There's a building surrounded by a moat up ahead. We can take refuge there for a while. It should give us some cover.
Are you kidding me, Yakumo?
Do you want to stick around until everyone heals? Take a look outside, Yakumo. It's horror town. We need to look for a way out while we still can.
And just leave our friends behind? I'm not going to do that. I can't. I'd rather die here defending them.
You've completely lost it, man. I guess it's just us who want to live. See you, Yakumo.
Should we really have stayed?
We've made our choices. Anyway, no one can know what tomorrow will bring. Right, Yakumo? Yakumo?
Yeah. Right. Those people, they were my old comrades. We might be able to find out where they are now if we follow their memories. You know, use them as a kind of trail. We stayed with the injured. I guess. In a way, I'm the one who left Riki behind back then. Along with everyone who followed him. In the end, all of us who chose to stay died. Maybe if we had talked it out more, we could have found a way to stick together. Maybe then some of us might have survived. Thanks for saying that. Still, I get it in my head sometimes. I start to wonder, did all those guys who left blame me for their deaths? Well, it's not like I'll find the answer now, no matter how many times I ask.
What is it?
The first face we saw when we woke up from the deep sleep was one we thought we'd never see again. Miguel's. We were mauled to death by horrors after the Great Collapse. Mido collected our bodies and brought them back to life with things called boar parasites. Most of us didn't survive the revival process, but they might have been the lucky ones. The rest of us were thrown right back into thraldom. If I could just somehow find a way to get out of this place. Maybe while Mido is busy experimenting on Emily.
You know, Yakumo still feels bad about what happened back then, when the two of you guys fought and split up.
He does?
Yeah, I think he always wonders if there might have been another way.
Like I even care about that.
Facility walls have been breached, and the Lost are getting in.
This is just what I've been waiting for. Let's slip out in the confusion.
What about Yakumo? He's still asleep.
You already know the answer. He was always a blind goody two-shoes. I despised him to his last breath. I won't be satisfied until he wakes up and I get to punch that stupid face of his one more time.
So, it was Riki and the rest of them who did it. Huh. I always did wonder who pulled me out of that place. How late was that? I was the only one still asleep. I wonder if they all made it out of there in the end. I hope so. I hate to think that I slowed them down. Yeah, I know. We'll figure out what happened to them. I won't let them be forgotten.
What is it? Take care. Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Buying something? Okay.
I've got you. If you want it, I got it. Come again soon.
Thank you. gotten used to exploring with me? Should probably check my equipment, too. Lever two. Look, the water level has fallen. Compatible in a fight. That's quite valuable. Let's use it well. Avoid being poisoned. Always fall back. I'll have to work to keep from slowing you down. Sorry, I'm on my way. This terrain doesn't favor us. Watch out.
I won't ignore them.
done here soon. Use it well. Lantern. Did someone explore here earlier? Walk carefully. Help if we knew the lay of the land. Figured out how this place is laid out? Used a lot of healing. Can you still go on? Difficult. Up something we can use?
Yeah.
terrain is difficult.
I'm not gonna die now.
We'll have to take good care of that. This terrain is difficult. Back here again. I hope we're done here soon. We're done here soon. Terrain is difficult. Thank you. track each other's positions. The mist makes it hard to tell how big this place is. We can breathe easy for now. Finally, we can walk freely again. Did you pick up something we can use? Enemy nearby. Stay sharp. Need a key. Thank you. That's quite valuable. Let's use it well. That's a solid start. I see something. Level all right? The key. I think we can use that. That's it. Finally opened up. Do you see that girl from before? Did I imagine? I didn't see the kid though. Did they get separated? If they did, the boy's in trouble. Let's help look for him. Sorry. I'm on my way. In the distance, it's lost. Thank you. Rain is difficult.
Those bastards need any damn thing in front of them.
On my way. I hope we're done here soon. Water is lower, so it's easier to walk. That's a solid start. Keep your balance here. It's open. This terrain is difficult. This will help. On my way. This will mark the places we've reached. I hope we're done here soon.
Nicola, why?
That was her. Hurry! quite valuable. Let's use it well. It's open. I won't take long.
It was you, wasn't it, Yakumo?
You'll take good care of that
tree.
Sorry. I'm on my way. We're done here soon. Sorry, I'm on my way. Finally. How about a little break? pick up something we can use? What do we have here? This terrain is difficult.
It wasn't easy, was it?
Got a fearsome opponent here. I hope we're done here soon. I won't take long. Is that a seafloor oil extraction facility? You saw it? Damn it! Where'd he run off to? These ashes are the boys. Something's coming. her back. We may need a new plan. On my way. This terrain is difficult. You ready? I hope we're done here soon. Sorry, I'm on my way. Thank you.
Yes!
Damn it.
I'll be back.
Sorry, but it's time.
You shouldn't sleep so late, you know? She's gonna be mad at me.
Remember, once you're in there, you're in forever. Are you really sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I want to keep me as safe.
You have a noble spirit, Nicola. I respect that.
From the boy. What exactly was going on? A snowy mountain. Is something there?
You saw who was there with the kid, right? How do you think those two know each other? What the hell is going on?
What was all of that?
Damn. She's losing herself. She needs blood.
Right. Then we're going back to base.
Which weapon do you want to transform? What do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Got something to sell? Okay.
I overhear Abe. Fascinating. It would be an honor for you to take mine. I'm curious to see how you handled it.
I've got just about anything. If you want it, I got it. Come again soon.
It was easy, but they must have. If you find any maps, we'll take care of the rest. One. Your life is.
What is it? Take care.
If you're looking for the woman, she's asleep in a. After what happened, it's probably best to leave her here until she calms down. I think everything should be fine. But maybe later you should go see her too. See you around. Hey! The loss turned if you see, there may be some clues left behind at that snowy mountain we saw. Let's go investigate. can head.
I've got just... If you want it, I got it. Come again.